29. On the carry. Be first and 10 for the Blue Raiders from their own 28. Two to go from the 36. Number 32, Keegan Snack Hines. being number two, Gage Lewis on the defense. Stopped by number two, Brady McCabe. First and 10 from the point guard 39. Number 33, Lane Lehman on the carry, forced out of bounds. Pick up of about one, second down and nine. Making the stop, number 77. Michael Stika for the Blue Raiders. Third down and about five to go.
Thank you.
badly made one on the carry. Taking that five on the carry, bringing the third down and five to go for the Blue Raiders. On the stop, number 78, Jackson Snucker for the Cardinals. Time out for Rockley. Seven, Mike Snyder, first and 10 from the 14. Flag on the play. from the set.
Down.
66, Bradley Whalen on the carry. Making the stop for the Cardinals, number 5, Kevin Correa. Timeout point, bro. Bring up a second down and double. Thank you. Shamokin over Jason Short by a score of 7-0. All of first quarter scores that we go right now.
Thank you.
bit of a first down, a little bit of work for the Cardinals. The first and 10 from their own 14 for the time of the Cardinals. SAD, Varsity Club, and JRTC are again participating in the Wreaths Across America campaign. Help them out by considering donating money towards Indiantown Gap National Cemetery Square and a wreath placed on every veteran's grave. Our students will be placing wreaths on December 16th, and it is $17 to sponsor one wreath, but any monetary amount is welcome. The donation table is located near the concession stands and stadium fence. Thank you for considering helping out our groups. Thank you. break the slush around the second pass with our excuse me the hockey turn. Bringing the stop for the Cardinals, number 9, Ryan Boyer. The Blue Raiders take over, 1st and 10. From the Franklin 43-yard line. Good. Another point on the board 21-0. And the Blue Raiders kicking off to the Pine Grove area card line.
Thank you.
Number 32, Tegan Schneck-Hames on that last point of the cover.
Thank you. Peter.
Thank you.
Okay, halftime on the way here.